Hi, my name is Sandhya and I do easy and quick Indian recipes on this channel. Today's recipe is an Indian bread or roti called Shirmal. This is made out of all-purpose flour or maida. The detailed ingredients list for this dish is given in the description box below. Before we move into the video, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button and the bell next to it. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and comment. Let's have a look at the ingredients required for Shirmal. I've got all-purpose flour or maida in here. In here I've got some saffron which is soaking in hot water, milk, ghee, salt to taste, baking powder, sugar, cardamom powder, and we need some water as required to make the dough. So let's start making the shirmal. So into the all-purpose flour goes salt to taste, baking powder, sugar and cardamom powder. Along with the saffron which is soaking in hot water. Milk. And the ghee. Now we mix everything together and form a dough like a roti dough. So the dough is ready. Now we'll cover this with a cloth and keep it aside for 30 minutes. So I've covered it with a damp cloth. Now we'll keep this aside for 30 minutes before we start making the shirmal. It's been 30 minutes, so let's remove the cloth from this. Now we'll divide this into equal portions. I've taken a portion of the dough and made a peda out of it. I put some maida or all-purpose flour for dusting it. Now we'll roll this into a roti. Let's make all of the rotis in the same way. I've placed a tawa on fire on medium heat. I'll transfer the shirmal to the tawa. You'll just cook it until some bubbles appear. You can see the bubbles are appearing. Once the bubbles appear, just flip it to the other side. Once it's cooked from both sides for around 2 to 3 seconds, we'll remove it into the stove. And we'll cook it until brown spots appear. And the shirmal is ready. Before serving it, make sure you apply some ghee on top and serve this really hot. So the shirmal is ready. You can serve this with any Indian gravies. This can be made for those special occasions. I hope you liked today's video. If you did, don't forget to like, share and comment. Until I see you next time, bye bye.